up your hands and run into your miracle and say, I'm special.
The Lord took me to this young man's family. And what I saw in the spirit is amazing. This is the family when you were a star and you were about to rise in, they'll find some reason to pull you down. But the Lord said, I've exempted this one. As I see glory, glory all over this place. I may be nothing right now. I may be nobody. But as long as my future is in the hands of Jehovah, something will change, something will shift. Clap your hands and shout, shift. Somebody has made you touch some dead things. Somebody has made you break your covenant vows. I want to return you to God. And the number one step is to say, Jesus, come into my heart. Lift up your two hands. If this is your prayer, run forward and kneel down on the red carpet here. She's taken to the bush. That's the devil. Can you go and chase and bring her back, please?